Today we're gonna make a Rudolph smoothie bowl. A little bit of almond milk, 2 frozen bananas, and then 1/2 cup of either frozen rice cauliflower or butternut squash. If you don't wanna do this, you can just add another banana. And then a big tablespoon of cocoa powder. And last, we're gonna add a big scoop of almond butter. You could also do peanut butter. And now we blend. All right, Rudolph, how do you taste?